What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around. That's not gonna work.
Maybe we could get up that way.
Good call.
Hey, easy.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Careful. and we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. There's nothing.
Three for three.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
What made you change your mind? You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far, so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges! Oh, no.
Oh, turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't, current's too strong.
Nate? Nate, there, we can climb up those rocks.
On it. Run, go!
I got it! Come on!
Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Anything?
No. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
The sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, no disrespect.
More gibbets.
Yeah.
guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates. Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right? Thank you.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Better be nothing.
Not going down without a pipe truck. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you. I imagine that. Nothing here.
Thank you.
freeze!
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders? Climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing.
Ugh.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them.
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. It's beautiful. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
This is from the gunsway. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Thank you. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Stronger than it looks.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. Water. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful. Okay, you got it.
I'll meet you up top. No!
Ugh. Hey.
Hi. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
More cannons, just like a Tusk mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. Shoreline was here.
Yeah, and left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Hey, here we go.
So, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that. Over here.
More footprints.
Hey, come on over. Ugh.
footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Damn it!
Okay, here we go. You ready? What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so. Figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
You think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Haven. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's...
Crap. Okay.
What the hell is that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
It'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Ugh.